keep up with this guy.
First the Crown City, then Hammerhead, then the Royal Tomb?
His nickname should have been Kor the Restless.
Somehow not as catchy as Kor the Immortal.
Making it out of insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
Well, huh?
The wise make their own luck.
You think... Is it a coincidence he's made it out of all those battles alive? Wonder what drew him to the Royal Tomb.
A morbid curiosity for the late kings of Lucis.
Only one way to find out.
Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you, To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined at a royal tomb, though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Kikatrick Trench. We know there to be a crypt, deep inside the tunnels. Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
How do we get through all that?
Take a mat on, we'll sneak up on behind. Choice is yours.
A Magitek armor.
Dangerous?
This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
The short version?
Dangerous.
Marshall, that dude's pretty badass to take that down.
Think you're up to it?
Yeah.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
All right. I will. You take care. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? Wonder if anyone's still living here. Huh. What's this? The cable? Wonder where it leads.
We can follow it and see.
A generator?
So it would appear.
Might still run. Start her up. Sweet, it works!
Oh, then there was light.
Oh man, I do love me some light. Don't like the look of that ceiling. What was that?
My bad. Kicked the can.
You are killing me here, big guy. Are you trying to give me a heart attack or something? I hate that noise.
What? Too atmospheric for you?
If it's all the same to you guys, I'd rather not get buried alive.
Yeah, let us be quick.
I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit being a wuss.
Another locked door.
What's up with this place?
Hello? Ever wonder if people, like, died here, and their tormented souls just sorta remained behind?
Playing with us.
Hey, wait.
What?
Need to brace for this. Okay, I'm gonna count to three. On three, you open the door. Got it? All right.
No good. It's locked.
You're joking, right? Hello, dude.
Different door, same story.
No luck here either. What is it now? Above us!
Look out!
Place to lurk if I've ever seen one.
Oh, totally. It's safe, right?
I know.
Hey, didn't we already? Huh?
What is it?
That wasn't their first time through here, right?
Looks it.
A dead end.
I could have sworn this was it.
The hell?
Somebody, turn on a light! Generator must have died, huh?
Well, just gotta keep moving.
Nice! Another one. Wait, hear that? Nothing.
That's weird.
Promising?
An ominous sort.
Wait. Stay sharp.
Wii-U knocked borrows the old king's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Adeline.
Well, what's it like?
I'm like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
But it never hurt to practice.
Yeah.
Finally picked up. Thought I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base, along the road west to the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.